What's up with the Ski Squad? It's your boy Bibby, and I'm back like spinal cords and car seats. Might shout out my skeezers too. Shit, how? You know how we do, 2 names, same crew. Yes, sir. Ski, man, y'all see what's going on here, bit, man. We got Eminem in this thing, man. The motherfucking goat, psychopath killer, featuring Slaughterhouse and Yellowwood, man. Hey, this shit, like, it's gonna be barred up. But you know, Slaughterhouse bars, Yellowwood bars, and Eminem is Mr. Fucking Bars, man. Mr. Bite a motherfucking head off. You know it's gonna go down. Like, comment, hit that subscribe button one time for the one time to join the gang. No further ado, let's dive into it. Watch Eminem pop his shit. Yes, sir. Ski. Yes, sir, Ski. Slide. That picture tough.
I guess you can consider it poetry.
Royce on this hoe?
Well, with me, it started out with these words. It started as like puzzles. So I start connecting them to each other. So they started to resemble blank canvases. By this time, I was honest.
You heard that shit in the background? Kill. Creepy.
So I just started to paint.
I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer. A psychopath, I'm a killer.
Hey, the Yellow Wolf just one of my slimes. He one of them boys that's in my, he can't do no wrong. He and my can't do no wrong group. I don't want to hear no Yellow Wolf slander. But you like, I'm a psychopath. I'm a killer. You know, Yellow Wolf got that voice where you can feel the pain and the passion behind it. Yeah, I like that. Deliver that shit, Yellow.
I'm a psychopath. I'm a killer.
Who this singing on that hoe? She low key vibing.
I'm never keeping it plain. Lyrical murder is something I've been about ever since I was a little kid. Doodling in class, drew a picture with my teacher, bullet in his head, ruler in his ass, with a toilet in front of him, throwing up, pissed off, probably symbolic.
Hey, what's wrong with Roy? Imagine being Roy's teacher, man. You walking around the class, hands behind your back, strolling, and you look at little Roy's desk, and he drew a picture of you, bullet in your head, rule up your booty cheeks. What the fuck? Hey, Miss Royce, can you bring your ass up here ASAP? Because this nigga's crazy. I think you're going to try to kill me. I think your little badass crumb snatcher up here trying to kill a nigga. Come get this little crazy psychopath. He's a killer.
Drew a picture with my teacher, bullet in his head, ruler in his ass, with a toilet in front of him, throwing up, pissed off. Probably symbolic of this thought, sick talk to my inner enemy in the rough. I'm having nightmares of leaving behind my dreams with anything less than a full bank. It's like I'm General Hung and I'm standing in front of a gun. I'm putting myself in the way of a bullet to pull rank. The hood is over my eyes, but the wool ain't. Yeah, got the mentality.
The hood is over my eyes, but the wool ain't. Bitch, you can't pull out there. You can't pull a fast one on me. You can't pull the wool over my eyes. That was the old word for finessing. I thought that means finesse. Nigga, you can't finesse me, nigga.
I'm putting myself in the way of a bullet to pull rank. The hood is over my eyes, but the wool ain't. Yeah, got the mentality of being with a wizard. Every award show, we don't even get considered. Hiding yourself something that's so lyrical to a kid who wouldn't know what was hitting if it hit him.
Yo, shit, Roy, how you sell something that's so lyrical to a kid that wouldn't know was hitting if it hit him? You don't even know this shit. Everything I'm saying is going over your head, little killer. So you don't even know that this shit is fire because you can't comprehend. You're not comprehending right. Common sense is not so common.
How do you sell something that's so lyrical to a kid who wouldn't know what was hitting if it hit him? Now I want to talk about these niggas from Detroit. Before me and Shady, who was thinking about Detroit? We put the world on tour, so watch how you say fuck me. You just might jinx yourself. Whoops, your girl gonna do it. Cause I was in the 9-11 in Chicago. 9-11 at the same time, I had already been grinding. This is not.
What is wrong with Royce? You got to behave, brother. You going crazy. I didn't even know Royce was from the D.
Girl gonna do it, cause I was in the 9-11 in Chicago, 9-11 at the same time, I had already been grinding since 9-7, that's longevity, and if you take a liberty, you better be a killer. I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer.
You ain't never killed, killer. Yes, Yellow, I thought they were just gonna keep Yellow on the hook right there. No, take the leash off, let Yellow go crazy, unleash Yellow. His voice, cadence, delivery, Yellow different, I like, that's what I like.
I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer. is the ringleader. I'm a deep thinker. I'm a street preacher with a street sweeper full of heat seekers. I'm a cheap speakers. I'm a key ringers. I don't need heaters. I got the meat cleaver.
Hey, I think y'all done told me about Crooked Eye. I think in the comment section, I know for sure y'all did because the name looked familiar, but I can't remember if I reacted or heard any Crooked Eye before. But I know for sure, I must have it in my notes or something from the comment section. Because, hey, and if he coming like this, the elite drinker is the ring leader. I'm a deep thinker. I'm a street preacher with a street sweeper full of heat seekers. Hey, in your Jeep, that's tough. A psychopath, I'm a
killer. This elite drinker is the ring leader. I'm a deep thinker. I'm a street preacher with a street sweeper full of heat seekers. And your Jeep speakers, I'm a key ringer. I don't need heaters. I got the meat cleaver. Welcome to the slaughterhouse. Niggas try to tell me I spelled too
much. I see what you did there, nigga. I don't need heaters. I got the meat cleaver. Welcome to the slaughterhouse. Okay.
Because I don't need heaters. I got the meat cleaver. Welcome to the slaughterhouse. Niggas try to tell me I spelled too much. Capital S to the left to the T-E-R. H-O-U-S-E. Now go to hell, you fucks. Make it work, disappear, put this magic. Abracadabra, the traffic of blacker than Africa. Can you imagine a nigga flipping bread for the blood? Money like Dracula has him. A spatula ask me a question. Am I the best with the flexing? Fuck yes, with the goon talk. I just moonwalk all over the beat. Then I'm like, no street. Crooked girl, Michael Jackson, no drill.
Hey, Crooked Eye with dummy on that hook. Oh, that is the hook that Yellow Wolf was on. I thought they should have unleashed my boy. Hey, Crooked Eye, you went dummy, boy.
Dracula has him, a spatula, ask me a question. Am I the best with the flexing? Fuck yes, with the goon talk. I just moonwalk all over the beat. Then I'm like, no street. Crooked girl, Michael Jackson, no thriller. I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer. Making me want to set your daughter on fire with a soldering iron. What up, mama?
Whoa there, bro. Yeah, Eminem come in dragging his nuts. Them bitches to the floor. I love it. Hey, Eminem, boy, I don't care what they say about you, boy. You my guy. Fuck are you talking about? Nigga, you don't like Eminem? You's a bitch.
The thought of retiring is making me want to set your daughter on fire with a soldering iron. What up, mom? Applying for the rim job. Are you hiring? I'm hoping to...
Bro.
Making me want to set your daughter on fire with a soldering ironing. What up, mom? Applying for the rim job. Are you hiring? I'm hoping to fill up your opening. Oh, but I know I gotta meet a lot of requirements. First, I gotta accept you're in a lobby in Ireland, and you probably already been with all the slaughtering. I am in the mood to be playing second.
Bro, hold on. This whole scheme is crazy. Cause I'm hoping to fill up your opening. The rim job. Are you hiring? I know I gotta meet a lot of requirements. And he said, bitch, you probably be with all the slaughter gang, bitch. And I ain't, bitch, you think I'm finna pick up the sloppy seconds? No, sir, she.
Requirements, first I gotta accept you're in a lobby in Ireland. And you probably already been with all the slaughter. And I am in the mood to be playing second fiddle. Slobble is violent with no strings attached. I'm just the product of a hostile environment. But being brought up, so brought up inspired. But I don't know why it's still like I'm caught up inside a whirlpool. Not an appliance, but applying to science. I psychotically rhyme and it's like stars of aligned. All in alliance, heart of a lion, balls of a...
Up inside of a whirlpool, but not the appliance. No, don't get this shit twisted. We put applying this science. I psychotically rhyme. Oh, the stars have aligned. And, oh, shit. This nigga's crazy, bro. It make your head start. I can feel my motherfucking brain beating like it's a heart or something.
It's the product of a hostile environment, but being brought up, so brought up inspired. But I don't know why it's still like I'm caught up inside a whirlpool. Not an appliance, but applying the science. I psychotically rhyme, and it's like stars have aligned. All in a line, heart of a lion, balls of Goliath. Obscene talking, it's wine like a beanstalk in a vine, but I keep walking the...
Heart of a lion, the balls of Goliath. Fuck is you talking about? Okay, yeah, I'm still in that. Yeah, bitch, I got the balls of Goliath, bitch.
Balls of a lion, all in a line, heart of a lion, balls of Goliath. Obscene talking, it's wine like a beanstalk in a vine, but I keep walking the line between the wrong and the right. But everything I write seems wrong, and it's like I'm ecstatic at all the static that I can still cause in the fabric of our modern society. Now Catholics are panicking because I snap back to my old annex and shenanigans. Damn it, the Pope's mad again. Probably shouldn't have ran up in the Vatican with that mannequin singing bagpipes from Baghdad again. And my dad's dragging a faggot in. A glad bag won't be the last.
Hold on, brother, you got to slow down. For niggas like me, you got to slow down. Hey, this verse is crazy. Y'all don't think y'all told me that this verse was like that. I don't think y'all said that when y'all suggested I react to this. I don't, y'all skipped them. Y'all forgot to put some in the little notes. Or maybe I ain't read the little tiny words.
Now Catholics are panicking because I snapped back to my old annex and shenanigans. Damn it, the Pope's mannequin. Probably shouldn't have ran up in the Vatican with that mannequin singing bagpipes from Baghdad again. And my dad's dragging a faggot in a glad bag. Won't be the last time I make a dramatic entrance like Vatican. You thought I was like
dragging him in a glad, happy, right? Oh, bag. What are we really talking about?
Dad's dragging a faggot in a glad bag. Won't be the last time I make a dramatic entrance like Vatican. You thought I was lying when I said I think that I'm crossing the line again. I've lost my mind.
You never know. No. You always cross that fucker. You always cross that fucker. But that's why we love you, man. It's provocative. Gets the people going.
It's time I make a dramatic entrance like Vatican. You thought I was lying when I said I think that I'm crossing the line again. I've lost my mind. Crossing on God. I think I just thought of another fucking line. Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned. But hip-hop is left me brainwashed with a violent street. Defiant. Now the odds of me trying to fucking be quiet probably gotta be about as high as the Jolly Green Giant after he's fallen in pollen next to a killer beehive colony trying to sneak by it. While his feet start following me while I revive rap, I'ma start up a riot and trying to stop at a silence that you're not gonna. Might as well just hit the block and you're jogging a tire in Boston and cross the marathon finish line and put your thoughts against mine, cause the arsenal I have a scar you for life, worse than your arsenal and I have a problem.
Is calling me while I'm in there preaching. Niggas gotta stop. You gotta stop doing that.
I'ma start up a riot and trying to stop at a silence that you're not gonna. Might as well just hit the block and you're jogging a tire in Boston and cross the marathon finish line and put your thoughts against mine, cause the arsenal I have a scar you for life, worse than your arsenal and I have a problem, pliers and barbed wire. Your boss like Barney fight for the fucking Swiss Army knife. A savior, the Darth Vader with arthritis and a bark bite. With the Dark Knight on a dark night with his arms tied up. I'm Dharma like when I'm on a...
Hey, we not gonna get through this. This is one of my favorite. I can't even catch what's going on right here. I'm gonna have to listen to it and listen to it like this. You know, I usually do pretty good. Catch.
Well, I have a scar you for life, worse than your arms, and I have a problem, pliers and barbed wire. Your boss like Barney fight for the fucking Swiss Army knife. A savior, the Darth Vader with arthritis and a bark bite. With the Dark Knight on a dark night with his arms tied up. I'm Dharma like when I'm on the mic. I'm not gonna lie, perform like I'm gonna die at the end of a song, so it's hard for the rhyme to end. Like fuck them all, I'm just riding like I'm locked up the side of a shot of Bonnie and Clyde car. Uncle Ronnie just driving, about to bust through the side door. Rock of asylum and park in the dining room.
I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer.
Oh, you ain't never killed, I'm a
killer. I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer, killer, killer. I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer, killer, killer.
I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer, killer, killer.
I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer, killer, killer. Hey, this shit's tough! Like, comment, hit that subscribe button, man. Eminem, you went crazy on this. Oh, this is probably one of my favorite Eminem verses because I cannot decipher that bitch. I'm gonna have to do this on my own time. This is my homework, goddamn. Eminem, psychopath, killer, featuring Slaughterhouse, Yellow Wolf, man. Like, comment, hit that subscribe button, man. I need a Jason mask for Halloween and some chainsaws. What are you talking about?